The Red Cross has sent six volunteers from the Rio Grande Valley to help people affected by Tropical Storm Imelda. The volunteers are in the greater Houston Beaumont area that's being impacted by flooding. Five of the volunteers are working with the community shelters, and one is helping with photographing and documenting the storm. Tropical Storm Imelda has dropped dozens of inches of rain across Houston and southeast Texas, claiming the lives of five people and leaving many with flooded homes.